Now to this weekend's Arts Avenue, Mind Over Milwaukee. It's an interactive stage show unlike any other, and it's now underway in the Stackner Cabaret at the Milwaukee Rep. To talk about it this morning here, I am joined by performer Mark Salem. Good morning, Mark.
Good morning, Hillary.
Thanks
How
for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
This sounds like a fun show. Tell us kind of what a viewer can expect to see.
Well, it is audience participation if they wish to participate. They don't have to. It's for all ages. And it's guiding them, entertaining them with their own thoughts. In fact, I know we have a short period of time, but let me give you an example. Your staff has some books, so choose one of these for us to work with.
Oh.
Quickly, just pick one.
Okay, we'll go with this one.
Okay, we'll go with Tom Clancy. All right, all I want you to do is say stop at any point. Say stop at any point.
Stop.
Right here. All right, look at the first two words. Look at the first two words. Hold on to the book.
Okay.
All right, and just stare at my forehead. Focus on one of the words. One of the words. Okay, are you doing that? Okay, a lot of my work involves nonverbal cues. Okay, first letter, A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, D, W, X, Y, Z. First letter is a T. Is that correct? Okay.
That's right.
Of either word. Okay, see the second letter. See the second letter of either word. A, E, I, O, U, A, it's an A.
No.
Focus. See it as a capital letter. Ah, it's an H.
Yes.
Yes, okay. A small, I guess, A and, okay. See the next letter? A, B, C, D, F, G, H, it's an E. Is that correct?
Yes.
The word is T-H-E, the?
Yes.
Well done.
All right, I'm a little freaked out. That's pretty good.
Believe me, the show will have your jaw dropping, both from amazement, but also from laughing. The show is a very funny show, but the humor's all aimed at myself.
Who do you think would most enjoy this show?
Families. But last night, we had 9-year-olds in preview, all the way to 90. There were dating couples there last night. I mean, the kind of people who sometimes don't go out to theater. Families sometimes don't go out together dating. This is a show for everybody.
All right, so how did you just do that? I got it.
Very
know.
Well. You Very did. Well. Well, I'll send you a copy of my book. We some people every night win a copy of the book. We also saw it at the theater. But I work in nonverbal communication for the government, for the airlines. I'm one of the authorities in nonverbal. I've been a psychology professor for over 20 years, but I also ended up with a Broadway show, and now we're taking it on the road, getting into your minds and your minds, Milwaukee.
Wow. I'm impressed, Mark. It sounds like a cool show. Thank you so much for stopping by this morning. Mind Over Milwaukee runs through February 24th. For ticket information, head to MilwaukeeRep.com.